There are many burning questions of the COVID-19 crisis, such as how long will it last and will there be a vaccine? Two MPs who swapped medicine for politics are now working together to address such issues, alongside some of the nation's top health experts.
From paediatricians to politicians, these are the doctors of the House.
Did you ever find that people treated you differently once you became a politician?
Very much so. Very much so. This old bloke came across the road shaking his walking stick at me. He said, I heard you're a doctor, but now you're a politician. You're a bloody idiot, mate.
Katie Allen is a Liberal MP. Mike Freelander is Labor. Swapping the nation's most trusted profession for one of the least, not always an easy pill to swallow.
People say, why on earth would you do this?
The two MPs from opposite sides of politics are now working together in the fight against COVID-19. They're on a team with the nation's top medical minds, shaping Australia's response, considering questions such as, will there be a second wave?
We'll get hotspots and breakouts and we'll get a small, might get a small resurgence, but we could feel confident we won't get a second wave.
They're looking at how long people remain infectious.
Pick the virus up. In some people for weeks and weeks.
But they may not be contagious.
But they may not spread the virus.
And when will there be a vaccine?
May not never ever have a vaccine, to be honest.
Treatments, on the other hand.
I think we can be optimistic there will be some treatments available reasonably quickly, 6 months or so.
They say as the virus mutates, it may become less severe and infectious.
It may just be like the flu that comes every winter and not too bad, mortality rates are fairly low.
Or an even better prognosis.
I think there's also the small possibility this will just burn out. Mm. And so people don't tend to talk about this commonly, but where did the Spanish flu go? It wasn't there was a cure or even a treatment.
Fiona Whelan, Nine News.